Bangalore.
Hi,
Salazar. I'm the manager of human resources.
I'm pleased to meet you.
Please have a seat.
Well, according to your resume, you have several years of experience.
Yes, that's true. I have 5 years of work experience.
Oh, good. Tell me about your qualifications.
Well, I used to be the head nurse of the trauma department, and because I worked there for like 5 years, I already know now all the steps for every situation, so I'm like, I know everything.
Good. Good. So I see you have excellent references. So do you have any question about this position?
Yes, actually I do. I would like to know what are the exactly thing that I have to do in this position. For example, do I have to teach someone something, or do I just have to be a nurse?
Yeah, we're looking for someone who can teach the other nurses how to deal with stressful situations and to be in charge of the patients in general.
Okay. And another question, what are the work hours?
35 hours a week, and one day you have to stand by.
Okay, yes.
Yeah, and do you have any salary expectations?
Yes, I do. I would like to get paid by the normal rate for this job. And you offer benefits or something like that?
Yes, we provide medical and dental coverage, a pension plan, and a 3-week holiday for you.
Oh, that's very generous.
Yeah.
So, do I have any more questions? No, I think.
Yeah.
Oh no! Wait. I have one more. When can I start if I get the job?
We're hoping the successful applicant can start at the beginning of next month. We'll finish interviews tomorrow and decide by the weekend. So we'll contact you next week.
Okay. Very nice meeting you. I hope to hear from you soon.